If elections were held today here in the diaspora, Raila would, you know, get 32%. Uhuru Kenyatta would get 10%, 10.7% of the vote. But interestingly, we also have Peter Kenneth showing up very strongly. So he would get 10.6% as well of the vote.